I'm back. We are going to do P through T. P is kind of like a letter K, but you turn it down, P. Q, like a letter G, but you turn it down, Q. R, it's like a crossy R. S is four fingers curved, thumbs over. T is finger over, thumb sticking up. I hope that was good enough for you. Have a good day.